Also, a pro tip, if you want to put sound padding on your walls, but you're renting or you're in an apartment and you want to avoid holes, put brown paper on the wall, tape that down. You might have to put some holes in the wall to like secure it, the sound padding on top of it. You're welcome.